You know, you're just like one of my characters. You love evil. You don't run from it. You don't try to avoid it. You welcome it. You crave it. You invite the pain and you cherish the suffering. You dive right into the filth and you make no attempt to wash it off. And when you finally climb back out, it doesn't matter how bad it smells, how the stench and the taint cling to you. You just can't wait to dive back in. Like a dope fiend hankering for a fix, you don't want it to ever end. You need it. Your entire identity, your raison d'etre, is at stake. Think about it. Who would you be? What would you be without this? Without your precious war on evil, without your secret world, your sacred brotherhoods, your ranks and titles and rituals. You'd be just another rat stuck in the race with a dead-end job, living for a paycheck and the weekends. One long booze-soaked downhill slide towards the dark and cold grave. But you probably believe in what you do. Believe it's right, that it's good. You soak in it so others don't have to. You take one for the team. You bend over and spread your legs and let the darkness inside. And somehow you justify it all with utilitarian pragmatism. You're a bona fide American hero. Get the hell out of here. Go find an abyss to jump into. Go soak yourself in filth. Maybe it'll be different this time. Maybe you'll save them all. Maybe you'll finally find some goddamn peace. Some closure. You're just like every single character I've ever written. Fucked from page one.
Oh, girl. Evil. God.